Hello there. I'm gonna play me some Assassin's Creed Brotherhood multiplayer. Hopefully it doesn't take too long to join the session. Oh, alrighty. And apparently I'm going to be the engineer because it won't let me be the fowler.
Between assassinate and flying targets. Avoid other Templars.
That definitely looked average. Just a guy killing another guy. I would have never thought that would be like a bad guy. My target has left the simulation. What? Time for a new one.
Avoid other Templars.
I'm back! Stupid twins. You did what? No. Just get to walk away. Get to just walk away.
You ain't gotta walk the whole time.
Know what? It helps.
Contact lost.
I'm sure anyone on YouTube or anywhere else who's played played this will agree that it helps a lot. Because civilians can only walk. No! Get up! I can't. I lost the contract. Do you not know how to play this?
Yes, I do. I've played it before.
Well, then you must have not played it very well.
Shut up. I'm better than you are, Dave.
Because it's not just offense all the time. It's defense, too. I could have sworn that priest was stalking me.
Contact lost.
There's a girl right there. She could be stalking me. Getting touched this whole match. Oh, what? No. I hit B. Let's jump. And now I'm the last player. A regular guy talking to two of the fuzzy guys? I don't think so. That guy's a human.
Yeah, it jumped over it.
No, but he just went and sat in the middle of the bench.
So?
That's kind of bad. And he was fast walking.
I'm talking about you.
Because I try to go low profile.
No,
you know, so people aren't just like, oh, hey, look, a dude. A human. You do everything you can not to look like a human if you're a good on the defensive side.
Contract lost.
Human. Human.
Yeah.
Human. Human.
Contact.
Not all of that. Human. Human.
Human. No,
that's
the same human
from earlier. That was 5 humans
right
there.
That was the one that was calling
me. I can't get in. There we go. I know they're chase breakers, but they're not supposed to interact with other people's gameplay. I mean, come on. That guy must be a climber, because he's going everywhere. Stupid runners.
The match will end in 1 minute.
I see him.
Where?
Up there. Nope. Not that. He's dead.
Contract lost.
Thirty seconds remaining. You have to plan out everything.
10 seconds
remaining. Come on! Wow, that's a bunch of junk.
Last.